usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. Just gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
Shot in the face for a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Next security check's coming up. You can do this. Keep her cool. Don't be nervous.
Howdy. You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going! So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
Cleaned them out!
right, now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here.
Y'all done in here? Hey, listen, that fella on the vault door, how'd he look? We snuck a double straight black dude.
Back the way we came is too risky now that you're carrying the loot. Let's fall back to the rear door. Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. Closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south. Those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. Good job, officers. It's about time you showed up. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a free pass. Slip out the side door and try not to act out of character.
Loser.